radiant hope. The battle goes poorly.
So, what happens now?
I must confront the Elicorns directly. Should I defeat them, the morale of the ponies will shatter, and we may yet know victory.
And if not?
Then this empire will not fall. I have a failsafe in mind, one to keep it out of their hooves. But that will not be the fate of my son. Or yours.